Hey guys, Kurt here at Austin Boats and Motors. Today I'm going to do a quick walkthrough on this AVX2180cc. This is a Vexus model. These boats are all aluminum. It's all welded construction. Let's start with the trailer here. You're going to have your matching Vexus trailer. It's going to have a foldable tongue so you can get in those small spaces, small garages. Right above that, you'll see you have a Minnkota trolling motor, and that is going to be an Ipilot. It's going to have 80 pounds thrust and 24 volts. Go ahead and take a step to the back. You're going to see that this boat is powered by a 150 Suzuki 4-stroke. And that's also going to come with a 3-blade stainless steel prop on it. And you will have your stainless steel boarding ladder here in the back as well. And this boat is going to be 20 foot, 11 inches long with a beam of 98 inches. And you're going to have a fuel capacity of 36 gallons. And you're going to have plenty of rod storage in this boat. You're going to have rod storage on your port and starboard side. And those are going to hold up to 8.5 foot rods. I'm going to go ahead and take a hop up in the boat and show you a little more. Back here in the back, it's going to be your access to your pumps and your gas tank. And then right under this swivel seat here, you're going to have your big live well. And these are fiberglass live well boxes. So you got an aluminum boat with some fiberglass boxes on it. You got your recirculation in there. Back in the back here, you see you have two bolster seats. Hope those guys will pop up if you got quite a few people on the boat that need more seating. They're also going to have latches on them for safety going down the highway so those don't fly up. And you'll have cup holders right next to those. Right here on the helm, you're also going to have a fiberglass helm console. And you will have rod storage on each side. You'll be able to fit 3 poles on each side of that. Take a look right here. Open this guy up. You're going to have access to your steering wheel, your battery chargers, all your electrical, your batteries. Very easy access with all that. And then let's show you some of this rod storage. So you'll be able to hold 5 rods on each side. You'll have your protective tippings. And then you're gonna have another swivel chair up here in the front, along with some more dry storage. And these are also fiberglass boxes. And this guy right here is gonna be live well number 2. Same goes for your starboard side. You're gonna have 5 holes for rod storage. And those will be 8.5 foot rods. Up here in the front, you're going to have another dry box that is fiberglass. It's real good for putting your casting nets, anchor, whatever it may be. And then as you see, you can control your trim and your nav lights up here at the front. Go ahead, take a step back here, show you this leaning post. Super cool. So you just pull this string down here, you can flip it down to a normal seat, or you can pop it back up, lean it like that, or go all the way up. All right, let's go ahead and take a look at the helm here. You're gonna have a Lowrance Elite 9-inch screen. And then you're going to have your RPM, miles per hour gauge, fuel gauge, trim gauge, and water pressure gauge. Alrighty, that's pretty much going to do it today on this AVX2180cc. If you have any more questions, feel free to stop and see us at Austin Boats and Motors or give us a call at 512-263-2811. Have a good day.